Hey guys, how's it going? It's TechPuggle97 here. I'm here with another video. Now, instead of playing Fortnite like I usually would, today I'm just bored in quarantine, bored at home. And yeah, so I want to make a little VR headset for my phone. Just slip it in, do one of those VR things. So yeah, my sister's got some spare cardboard. Go check out her channel. It'll be like probably down there. Yeah, so she's going to be putting this on her channel too. She'll be doing her own perspective. Yeah, so let's get into it. Grab some cardboard. Let's do it.
Alright guys, so I'm here, and we have the supplies. So, first we have a little headband. Sarah had quite a lot of these from the past. She doesn't use them anymore, so we use this as the strap. And here we have a box that there's like nothing in it. So we're going to use the red part. We'll also use the white, I guess, as a test, just to see like how it's going to work.
Alright guys, so I have my box here. Guys, I'm not doing the good copy. I'm just doing this test one. Yeah, so let's cut it. Yeah, these are all household items you'll probably have, so... guys, so it's literally held together by one thread. Okay guys, so Sarah's there, by the way. So we got the box here, one of the pieces. So I'm gonna put it up to here and use this to mark where my nose goes, so I can cut a little incision so it fits on the face better.
Okay guys, so it's not gonna be great, but this really sucks. I got a little mark in there. I'll probably zoom in on it. Okay, so just mark there. We'll zoom in. Probably not greatest lighting, but we need some felt scissors here that belongs to my sister because she's a big sewer. Yeah, I already shouted at her channel at the beginning. Yeah, so let's cut this out. Honestly, that's not too bad. If you really squeeze in, you can get there. I want to try these ones. It'll probably be easier. As you can see, that's pretty nice. So yeah, that works good. So now we just need to find something to like catch the phone and keep it from sliding towards your face. Okay, so we have the phone case here. This is Sarah's old phone case. For context, we're going to put this in so we just know how big the phone's going to be, because me and Sarah have the same model, so it'll be good. Why this is a prototype. Good idea for prototype though, because definitely wouldn't have been as good if we knew that we had a second copy to work on. But yeah, so we're going to staple this on and see how the strap works. Alright, so Sarah's going to be fitting it to my head.
Yeah.
We have a pretty same size head, I assume.
I think mine's a bit bigger.
Palm Springs.
Yeah. This is the perfect size.
Okay,
so
I'm gonna
cut it there.
Yeah. Sarah, burnt yourself.
All right. Are you filming this?
Yep.
Okay.
I only started filming when you went. All right. Yeah. So we're trying hot glue. I don't really trust it because it's only sticking it.
We'll see. It depends with this fabric.
Yeah.
Because different fabrics do not stick. And by the way, this
focus cam. Oh my god. Okay, there we go.
Okay, so trying it out for the first time. Oh my god, yo, this feels so cool. I cannot wait to actually try this out with the phone in it. So yeah, honestly, let's put a phone in it.
Alright guys, so we're not actually in the game just yet, but so this headset's going actually really well, except for this little incision we made to try to slide the phone in. Just didn't work out, so we cover that up. Doesn't look the best, but from the front it still looks pretty nice. So Sarah's actually had this phone case before, but she got another one with some like birthday money or something. So this one, we both have the same model phone. We've said this like 100 times. But we both have the same model phone. So we're going to hot glue this to the back. And so all you have to do is take off your phone case and just slide it in here. I think it's a really good idea. Yeah, so let's do that. All right, so the final, this final product of the good copy. So in the back, it looks very clean. And so here's the nose ridge. We actually added some fabric so it's more comfortable and you don't get like lines here and here. But instead of this as a nose ridge, if you put it here, Sarah recommends that it actually feels a lot better. Oh, that's really nice. Oh yeah, that's definitely a lot better, and you can see more, and it's just better. So yeah, let's get into the gameplay. Alright guys, so it is here on my phone, all set up in the headset, so I'm very excited. Sarah's gonna be here supervising me. Yeah, so let's get the recording going. Ooh, nice and dim, yeah. Okay, I think that's good though. Alright, recording starting.
What's the one for?
Oh, that's like what level you want to be on.
Okay, so.
Okay, I guess I'm going this way.
Are you? Okay.
I don't know where I'm going now.
You are in camera. Okay, so.
Yo.
I went into a dark room and then the guy killed me, so.
I don't know where I am, though. Yeah, we get it. You're gonna kill me. Okay, that's not very nice. I don't do well with horror games. I don't think anyone really does. What was that up there? I just hear his little laugh. Honestly, I'll be honest, it's kind of cute. He's like...
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
I don't know why, I don't know why I'm like moving, like stepping. Okay. Oop, beep, oop, beep, beep.
Watch out, he's very sneaky.
I honestly don't know where he is.
He just jumps out of nowhere and then you die.
Sounds fun. Okay, I can just do one-handed. Yeah, we get it. You're gonna kill. Yo, wait. That's... Yeah, I wanna see this. Can you interact with anything?
I don't think you can.
Oops. Oh my god! Oh, okay. Yeah. I think that's gonna be enough VR for today. Let's get into the outro. Alright guys, so hopefully you enjoyed that video. That was really fun, because we had really nothing to do today, so it's either just playing video games for a couple hours, or, you know, then we decided to do this. So I'm really happy we did. I don't know how the audio is, but I'm really happy we did though, because in the end we got these really cool masks and we got a good video, each of us. Also, yeah, Sarah's doing her own one, so I've already shouted out her channel at the beginning in case you want to know it. Piggy Gamer 101, no spaces. Yeah, so my Instagram is bottom left corner, at juicy_puglife987. Yeah, so yeah, you know the usual. Like, favorite, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and peace out.